Tobin. A slum. A rotting corpse with perfume sprinkled on it. Goblin plague has ripped this place a new butthole. Now it's just a wet, stinking shanty town for scumbags. This vessel belongs to Ambassador Arsini. It's about the only thing still in working condition in Thoban since the Green Plague. I wonder what goodies are inside that thing. But for now, let's focus on me getting laid. Paid. Another fucking Carnage poster. I'm gonna tidy this place up. I always hated ads. This town was a nice place before the plague got a grip on it. This district used to be as busy as a whorehouse on payday.
See you next time, Stitch.
What? Did you get something? Carnage Squad.
I've got a deal for you, Goblin.
My name is Styx, human.
So you speak our tongue?
Yeah, and I can also cut yours out.
You speak to Captain Heledrin with respect.
What's the deal, Captain?
I want you to steal an ambassador's scepter. There'll be 10 times more if you help me, Styx.
10 times, huh? Ambassador must be snug up there in his flying palace. So either I gotta learn how to fly, or I gotta find a way to get on board the airship that just arrived. A shitstorm for anyone who gets in my way. This town. What is that? Early fucked up period? I almost believe that it was all designed to make my job easier. No wonder that the goblin plague is so devastating.
Customer ate one of the fruit.
He threw his guts up.
Yeah, puked up everything he had, and then he died. Then and there. Sad end. Well, I still got things to do before going to sleep. See you tomorrow.
I may climb on roofs and scale walls, but you won't catch me wearing a stupid white tabard with a hoodie.
Are you done transporting the goods to the Guild's Quay?
Almost. We'll make sure we send what's missing before the departure of the airship.
Good. And this time, don't even think about delivering the cargo late. Use the gondola. It will save you time.
This town. Anything that goes through Thoban passes through their hands. Traders doing business here are all pirates, thieves. I love it!
Yeah, you see it more and more. Hey, your town looks to be in bad shape.
It's the damn goblins.
Not only do they bring in diseases, destroy everything around them.
A bit like rats, right?
Oh no, monsters. Believe me, it's been like this for decades. Nobody even remembers what life.
We're loading it with supplies for Ambassador Arcidi's ship. He's some sort of aristocrat.
The kind that wants the very best without caring about the price or where it came from. Our favorite kind of customer.
Loading bridge is listed. That Haledrin better not have been alive. She's gonna end up in a box. But hers will be buried in the mud. New flight plan. Good at counterfeiting. Hurry and go tell your master. I'm waiting.
It's come through, sir. We have orders to approach the
convoy. Okay, let's go.
That's it. We're moving. I'm coming for you, RCD. Blind as a Roby to miss a target of that size. Wow, what a view. It's in these moments of wonder that we realize how great Mother Nature is and how small we are. Although in my case, there is no shortness of opportunities to appreciate my shortness. See what I did there? These wouldn't be Carnage guys, would they? They got deserter written all over them. That's it. You see their boss's ugly mug, you can't blame them. Now, speaking of old High Pockets Haledrin, I wonder what she'd give me for the insignia of these three deserters. Only slightly used and a little bloodstained.
As you wish, sir.
You seem to have grown even smaller, little mouse.
The hell with you and your bullshit magic.
A talking goblin, eh?
Yeah, I can talk. Fuck you! Can you change into a sandwich? I skipped lunch.
Your resistance is remarkable. Nothing personal. Oh. So you're using amber, are you? In fact, it is personal.
What's going on?
A goblin! He stole a scepter!
Alarm! Alarm!
I will find you, and I'll shove that scepter where the sun don't shine. shape-shifting elf and a thief. Well, I hope that Haledrin will believe this,